Back here in New York, there are new details in that tragic helicopter crash. Investigators are looking at the wreckage, trying to determine if a passenger's strap was to blame. And we are learning more about those five passengers who died. ABC David Curley is on the scene with more. Good morning, David.
Morning, Michael. They pulled the wreckage less than 24 hours out of the East River here, and it will yield clues as to why none of those five passengers survived.
These are the scenes before tragedy. Smiles at liftoff for this private photo shoot flight at Sunset Sunday. Moments later, this morning, the NTSB is on the scene investigating what brought the helicopter down into the East River, killing all five passengers. The only survivor, the pilot, reportedly telling authorities that a harness tether or part of a passenger bag snagged one of the fuel levers, shutting it, bleeding the engine of fuel. The pilot also saying that the deployable floats for water landing like these did not inflate correctly on the right side, possibly explaining that dramatic flip.
If both floats had operated properly, would we have had this tragedy?
When floats do inflate, there are times when the helicopter will still not necessarily stay afloat.
Those killed were in their late 20s and 30s. Brian McDaniel, a firefighter with the Dallas Fire Rescue Department, on vacation visiting a friend. Trevor Cadigan, who just moved to New York to pursue a career in journalism. And Carla Blanco, a tourist from Argentina. Daniel Thompson and Tristan Hill, employees of the sightseeing company. Hill engaged to be married.
Now, NTSB investigators will also be looking at the harnesses that they were being worn by those who were in the helicopter. In a sister flight on the same night, some of those flying said it was very difficult to get out of those harnesses. Michael?
All right. Thank you, David.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.